What causes my abdominal bloating and how do I treat it? Causes, treatment, and when to look for help. Stomach swelling happens when the gastrointestinal, GI, plot is loaded up with air or gas. The vast majority depict swelling as feeling full, close, or swollen in the mid-region. Your midsection may likewise be swollen, extended, hard, and agonizing. Swelling is regularly accompanied by pain, inordinate gas, fart, incessant burping or burping, stomach thundering or sputters. Stomach swelling can meddle with your capacity to work and take an interest in social or recreational exercises. Swelling is regular among the grown-ups and kids. For what reason do you feel enlarged? Gas and air. Gas is the most well-known reason for swelling, particularly subsequent to eating. Gas develops in the stomach-related lot when undigested food gets separated or when you swallow air. Everybody swallows air when they eat or drink. Yet, a few people can swallow more than others. Particularly in the event that they are eating or drinking too quick, chewing gum, smoking, wearing free false teeth. Burping and fart are two different ways gulped air leaves the body. Postponed discharging of the stomach, slow gas transport, notwithstanding gas amassing, can likewise cause swelling and stomach widening. Clinical reasons why may be. Different reasons for swelling might be because of ailments. Gynecological reasons. Some gynecological problems cause stomach pain. In some women, endometriosis can cause cramping and bloating. This happens when the lining of the womb attaches to the stomach or intestines and causes severe pain. These include irritable bowel syndrome, IBS, for example, ulcerative colitis or Crohn's infection. Other practical gastrointestinal problems, FGIDs, indigestion, food, bigotry, weight, pickup, hormonal transition, particularly for ladies, giardiasis, intestinal parasite disease. Dietary problems, for example, anorexia nervosa or bulimia nervosa. Emotional wellness factors, for example, stress, nervousness, discouragement, and that's just the beginning. A few drugs can cause it as well. These conditions cause factors that add to gas and swelling, for example, abundance or lack of microorganisms inside the GI plot, gas aggregation. Adjusted gut motility, weakened gas travel, irregular stomach reflexes, instinctive extreme touchiness, sensation of swelling in little or even typical body changes, food and starch malabsorption, clogging. Genuine motivations. Stomach swelling can likewise be a side effect of a few genuine conditions, including pathologic liquid amassing in the stomach pit, ascites, because of malignancy, ovarian malignant growth, liver illness, kidney disappointment, or congestive cardiovascular breakdown, celiac illness, or gluten bigotry, pancreatic deficiency, which is debilitated processing in light of the fact that the pancreas can't create enough stomach-related proteins. Whole of the GI parcel with departure of gas, typical GI plot microorganisms, and different substance into the stomach cavity. Way of life changes. By and large, the manifestations of stomach swelling can be lessened or even forestalled by embracing a couple of basic way of life changes, for example, getting in shape, in case you're overweight. To lessen gulping and excessive air, you can try not to chew gum. Biting on gum can make you swallow additional air, which thus can prompt swelling. Breaking your habit of carbonated beverages. Dodge nourishments that cause gas, such vegetables in the cabbage family, dried beans, and lentils. Eat gradually and try not to drink through a straw. Use gluten-free lactose dairy items on the off chance that you are lactose intolerant. Probiotics may likewise assist with repopulating solid gut microscopic organisms. Examination is blended on the viability of probiotics. You can discover probiotics in Greek yogurt. Back rubs might give you some relief. Stomach back rubs may likewise help lessen stomach swelling. One source saw 80 individuals with ascites and allocated them 15-minute stomach needs twice a day for 3 days. The outcomes demonstrated that back rubs improved despondency, tension, prosperity, and saw stomach swelling indications. Medicines. May be of help, consult with your physician. Converse with your primary care physician if way of life changes and dietary mediations don't mitigate stomach swelling. In the event that your PCP finds a clinical reason for your swelling, they may suggest clinical medicines. Medicines may require anti-infection agents, antispasmodics, or antidepressants, however it additionally relies upon your condition. When to see a specialist. Counsel your PCP if swelling is joined by any of the accompanying serious or drawn-out stomach torment, blood in the stools, or dim, halter-looking stools, high fevers, the runs deteriorating, indigestion, vomiting or unexplained weight reduction. Please leave a comment in the section below what works for you. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to keep abreast of new videos. Like and share this video to help someone else who may be experiencing abdominal bloating. There are several offers you may be interested in. Click on the links below. Thanks for watching Weight Loss and Healthy Living.